Okay. Here we go. Welcome once again to some retro adventuring, which is why I look like this. It's also what I'm doing all the time, because, you know, why make yourself vulnerable online? It's a big mistake. So today it is Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. Which I think is not my favourite. But I think it's still pretty good and a good kind of early indication of where these games are going to end up going. I do appreciate the skipping straight to this point and condensing the story in a fun, fairly comedic way. I think this opts for a fairly comedic tone, which is interesting, and it definitely brings out the humour inherent in Last Crusade at the forefront. So I'm all set up and ready. I'm going to move my fine self further down there so as not to obscure the UI. You gotta see all the verbs. If you don't see the verbs, you're not getting the real experience. So, first up. I'm going to remind myself how the game's fighting works. Okay. It is an odd choice for I always think doing hybrid adventure games with with combat. But the I found that for like this era, it's not actually too bad. So, first things first. That is, it's a real admirable amount of people they've drawn here. It's proper crowded. All right. Nothing like starting off with a dialogue puzzle. I always like those. And of course, you're gonna have seen the film, so you know roughly what to do there. Now, you can tell things have moved on from like Day of the Tentacle, not Day of the Tentacle, Maniac Mansion and Zack McCracken, because I actually have a look button. A Grail Diary, you say? That'll probably not come up later. Okay. Open window. Just want to look at one or two things. Like that. That's fun. Sam Max come to Brazil. Interesting, sometimes there's verbatim lines, and sometimes there's jokes, and sometimes there's quite clunky video game dialogue. But I think the balance is in favour of the first two. Hal Barwood is very good, I think. He should have gotten more stuff to run. I believe he's in charge of the two Indiana Jones adventure games. My favorite Atlantis is got just sprawling. And a beautiful thing where you can really just take what bits of Indiana Jones you like and focus on that. And I think that's really neat. really. It's interesting how you really don't have to have seen the film because they will lay everything out on the table. And that's a little tricky puzzle there about beautiful delivery, not because this is an elegantly written, if melodramatic, scene in the film. You know, you should go for my father. We did. He's the one who disappeared. It's, you know, in real life you'd lead with that, but you know, sometimes you gotta use a bit of artistic license. Do some pixel hunting. There we go. It's interesting just how little character detail there is in these games. Like, you get really cartoony stuff, like the tentacle, where you get some really big, get some really big faces, and that means a lot of detail, but yeah, here it's, what do we got? A couple of dots, a little bit of shading for the nose, that's pretty much it. Alright. Kind of lumpy. Oop. There we go. This is going to be a fairly quick jaunt, I think, through this game, because there's not many parts. And, like, the game can end up longer. But, that is if you make some mistakes and have to fight more Nazis. What is this old book? Aww. Okay. Travel time. Interesting musical choices, because I think that was a bit of scherzo for motorcycle and orchestra, which is from a much later bit of the film, and I'm way more used to the Indiana Jones theme playing over the the map music, the map travel. Impressive level of detail in that sculpture there. I don't think that guy plays much of a part in it, but it's really cool using using him as a little bit of sort of music generation. Yeah, I may have been slightly obsessed with Indiana Jones when I was a kid. It's been a piazza again. Wondering what I will finally end this stream series with. I'm thinking kind of go full circle, go older than Maniac Mansion, and just pick the full-on first adventure game LucasArts did and do Labyrinth. What is books? All right. Now this is a thing where left. Yeah, one of those situations where if you don't do this all right, then you are fucked. So that's why it's not as good as some of the other LucasArts games. Cause I think honestly, Maniac Mansion had a really good level of peril. Where, like, yeah, you could get caught, you could probably get out, but yeah, if you happened to, like, yeah, if you happened to just completely fuck it by doing something weird, like leave the radioactive machinery going without any kind of any kind of like water cooling, then that's your own fault. Alright. Looks very similar, but it's not the one. That guy is going to make a fire mixtape one day. Maybe I'll go right from the old man. Yeah, that'll be it. Da-da-da-da. Very similar. Again, very similar. Yeah, supposed to have, looks like a face at the top rather than a cup. There we go, that looks more like it. If he would enter, follow the first on the right. All right. Very nice. Bye-bye. Love the unnecessary peril being added here. Oh, there's an autosave. That's handy. Love a maze. But thankfully, there aren't actually many in this game. I think this game just needs sort of a... Yeah, this game just needs a few fewer dead ends. And then it'll be really solid. Like in this bit. Maybe, because it's a very kind of, it's a very loose, silly thing. Oh, good. Yeah, have Marcus help you with stuff. Like, even if there were people trying to get you to enhance the peril. Could be like, oi, Marcus. And he gives a hand. I do love the falling animations, they're very fun. Right, time to take some notes. Use whip. That's always so satisfying. Thank you. Here we go. I think I've played through this game a couple of times, but yeah, not totally memorized it, just mostly. Oh, time to load. Okay. Let's have a look at the diary. Saint Standard Dragon. That is Saint, or is that Knight? King. Okay, that's when the right is not the dragon we want. That is a bad dragon. Yeah, that's right. What saint? There we go. Tap, tap, tap. There we go. No, not here. Other place. To other place we go. There's a lot of skeletons. Perfect. Love girl Hildy. This, these sounds, this sepulcher will open. One,
2, 3. First, second, last.
Just gotta give it another push until the thing resets. There we go.
1, 2, 3.
Lowest, second lowest. Look at that one more time. Yeah, write it down right. Highest, second lowest. Second highest, lowest, second lowest. Yep. Highest, second highest, second lowest. Highest, lowest, second lowest. What is wrong with that door? Thank you. Okay. Second lowest. Second highest. Lowest, second lowest. Sing. Yeah, no, nothing. High. Okay. So I ignore the last skull. That's the new plan. One. Two. That was annoying. Come on. Get out of here and see Brody. I'll never get that Marco C. And I am deeply sorry. So deeply sorry for that. Here we go. Funk. Yay, archaeology. That is a horrible noise. Cool. There we go. So Marcus gets to do the fun thing. They really captured the vibe of the establishing shot well. It's impressive. Must go to him. Yeah. That's the most logical explanation. Gonna do a quick save here. Ah, excellent. The auto save's working well. Doesn't always.
Okay, big fat load of muffin there.
I want to hear what drunk drunk German sounds like. Keg. Gotta love a keg. There we go. The right way. I love the way, this is the way to outsmart all the guards, you don't have to fight. Also leads to quite a, quite a fun moment, I think. Where you can have to keep on changing your clothes. Okay. I've got authorization. Lovely. Uniform. Perfect. Bye-bye. Oh, no. And back to this old thing. And there we go. I think I forgot to grab the servant uniform. Which I shall do now. And make sure I've done this thing. Well, there are shortcuts. Would be. That's not what we expect. So that's done. Do this. And another save time. Okay. Very handy. Okay. Open chest. And look. Something in the pocket. Use. Cool. be. I guess this is kind of more of an organic way of doing the stuff that Last Crusade did. Or just if you want to puzzle it out through talking to people, you do that. Okay. Okay. Gonna pick that up. Don't really need it, but it's nice to have. You'll waste my time. It's nice getting to be mean to them. So no good at combat. Can't be mean somehow. There we go. There's one happy, crudely rendered dog. I'm supposed to grab a trophy as well. Here we go. Yeah. Okay. Pewter chalice. So it's Staubig, that's correct. Okay. This is quite. Yeah. Despite its relative emptiness, it is quite a. Yeah, it's quite a slow game in terms of the traipsing around you're gonna do. And. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna be going an hour 18. I'm gonna carry on. See how well I can do. I was gonna wrap up, partly because I'm kind of curious about the flashing blue lights outside, but I'm just gonna assume that's whatever. Not really any of my business. Here we are. It's one of these. Yeah. Just sounds like somebody hammering very lightly. It's not good walking sounds. It's getting on my tits a little bit. Okay. Thank you. Junction time. I feel like Brunwald is just the most time-consuming bit of the game. But I'm getting close to the end of it. Okay. Nice carpet there. Offer an item. Perfect. That is a lot of beer. Biff the Nazi. I think I will. Oh, another good carpet. And a guy who looks like Gaddafi. I enjoy the options to do fighting. Okay. Okay. Great. This is tedious. Should be it, but obviously I am gonna save just in case. Let's go. There we go. I'm very easily impressed. There you go. Okay. I'm not, yeah. Just gonna use this biplane. Steely wheelie. Switch. Mm-hmm. So the steering wheel, bottom left corner, top right. There we go. That's some fun flying animation, I think. Nice and fluid. We're getting some. There we go. Boom. Yeah. I hope I don't have to do this every time. Get some more bureaucracy. Nothing like it. And again, ain't that terrific? but still somehow less tedious than the sequence if I'd gotten onto the Zeppelin. Because that's a whole bit of maze and possible fighting before you get in the biplane.
Use Cookie on Lick Lick.
Yeah. I have Cookie now. It's a fun time. So what's happening out there?
Absence. Yeah. Don't know where some more concerned.
This is gripping, this is.
Well, people can enjoy the greenness of the cookie during the thrilling action sequence.
Hmm. So that fun high resolution 256 color cookie. It is now endgame time. Alright, let's see how well we do. Well, because I saw that tiny little light pixel, which is where you're supposed to go. Oops. But of course they're nice like this, and they let you quickly restart. Thank you. So this point is slightly different into the film because it's just those are the letters you can jump on. Have fun with a way longer sequence. Because in Latin, Jehovah's spelt with a fuck you, apparently. Say the U thing is kind of annoying in the context of classical and late antiquity Latin because there wouldn't be a hard U or V distinction, so this game should not be punishing me for not making that distinction myself, and that is my current big complaint about a 30-year-old game.
Sorry for sneezing on your stream.
Oh, the stream got sick.
Thank you.
Okay. I've learned the secret to that puzzle, and it's so annoying. Okay, now I'm saving it here. There we go. Alright. Now I have to... Throwing ball, pewter chalice. Now they've turned the grail thing into a little copy protection thing.
Interesting point in the game to be doing copy protection.
Hmm. I think I know which one it is, I just need to... Chance of pewter, Aramaic. Sounds right. Yeah, splash that, Dad. Okay. Well, that's a problem and a mistake.
Whoops.
And give it back to this guy. There's going to be a dick about all of the cleaning up he has to do, of course. Yeah, it's not a game I can imagine me playing very often. But you can definitely see the seeds of things to come in it. Okay. So yeah, next up will be Fate of Atlantis. After that, Loom. And then after that, starting the Monkey Island series, which will be fun. No LA Noire tomorrow, because I think we're in town doing a thing.
Yeah.
But we should be doing some kind of indie game on Friday, and hopefully continuing with Kingdom Hearts on Sunday. So we'll see you then. And until next time, end o' stream.